Nanjing Electric Group Co. Limited is a global manufacturing and testing glass insulator, composite insulator and high voltage transformer bushing major. Established in 1936, the company occupies 330,000 square meters, registered capital of more than 300 million yuan and 1,400 employees. After almost 80 years of development, Nanjing is a 100 million US dollars turnover company already. It has presence in the business vertical of every voltage from 10 kV to 1,300 kV of power systems. The glass insulator type from 40 kN to 960 kN composite insulator contains all voltage class from 10 kV to 1000 kV and 20 kV to 1100 kV transformer bushing. International Business Department is created with the objective to spread Nanjing's insulator and high voltage transformer bushing in power transmission and power substation business across the world. Nanjing has so far exported to national and international clients of transmission lines and substations, distribution and rural electrification, more than 50 million pieces of glass insulators. In 1958, the first toughened glass insulators and high voltage transformer bushing in China were manufactured in our company. The company introduced the whole advanced technology and equipment from Italy for manufacturing toughened glass insulators in 1994. Five manufacturing lines with 14 million pieces for each year have been achieved controlling by the computers, which made the manufacture process and product quality reaching to international standard. At the year of 2005, a reconstruction of production lines of the transformer bushing were completed. The output of our company increased and the environment became better. At the year of 2009, the all-new facilities manufacturing lines of the composite insulator were operating. All the products of company have to go through dozens of working procedure to be completed. Each procedure strictly executes to the state industrial and enterprise standards. Enterprise has passed ISO 9001 quality system, ISO Environment Management System, OHSMS 18001 Occupational Health and Safety Management System. The products fully comply with IEC, BS, AS and ANSI industry standards, etc. Nanjing Electric Group Co. Limited Insulator R&D Center has been authorized as the inspection center of provincial level institute by Jiangsu provincial government. To guarantee manufacturing high quality insulator, the all manufacture procedures are supervised and checked by the R&D center. The center has series of advanced testing and detection equipment to satisfy different inspection for HVAC and HVDC. The company has well-equipped modern laboratory where routine test, sample test and normal type test including steep front test, thermal mechanical test and thermal runaway test measurement of partial discharge as well as ion migration test and SF6 puncture test for the HVDC can be conducted in accordance with industry standards. The company also cooperates with the scientific research units, such as State Grid HV Institute of Wuhan, State Grid HV Institute of Beijing, KEMA High Voltage Laboratory, ZKU High Voltage Laboratory, Czech Republic, VEIKI VNL Electric Large Laboratories Limited. We have been passed 760 kV quartile tension string test and other string type test in independent testing lab of China, and also for 400 kV and 765 kV quartile tension string and double I suspension string for power arc test in the ZKU high voltage laboratory. The tests pass successfully. Nanjing products not only have strict quality control, while various tests also prove that our products are first class of the world. up to date, the company has already supplied to customers at home and abroad up to 100 million pieces of insulators, which are running on 110 kV to 1,300 kV transmission lines. The highest running transmission voltage line for AC is 1,300 kV. The highest running transmission voltage line for DC is plus or minus 800 kV. Total pieces for the AC above 500 kV transmission line are 50 million pieces. 500 kV and above 500 kV current operation transmission line are almost 800. Above plus or minus 500 kV up to plus or minus 800 kV DC transmission lines are 7. In recent years, the glass insulators have been operated on lines respectively 30 years, which were taken back and tested. The results show that the performances are still in good conditions. Nanjing has been produced high voltage 35 kV and above oil paper capacitive bushing products, more than 100,000 sets for the market. It covered gross domestic market more than 50%. Nanjing is well received by users. In last 4 years, we have awarded a very huge quantity contract from Indian Power Grid Company. Total pieces over 7.5 million. Total value almost US dollar 80 million. The voltage covers 400 kV up to 765 kV transmission line. And the year of 2011, we supplied almost 300,000 pieces insulator to Brazil market. It means that Nanjing has been accessed to the Brazil, even South America market. It has a great active significance from the electric strategic perspective. In 2011, our company won the bid of 550 kN DC glass insulator in the national grid Jinping, southern Jiangsu, and China Southern Power Grid, Nuojiadu Hydropower, Jiangmen, plus or minus 800 kV UHV DC project. In the same year, the need for anti-iced products were developed for the China Southern Power Grid Xilodu DC transmission construction project. And the anti-iced aerodynamic DC glass insulator through national technical appraisal, the technical performance of products reached the international advanced level. In January 2012, the company DC glass insulator Xilodu power plant of the China Southern Power Grid Transmission Guangdong double circuit back to the plus or minus 500 kV DC transmission project bid, amounting to 130 million yuan. Meanwhile, Nanjing got the plus or minus 600 kV DC transmission project in Brazil for LT plus or minus 600 kV Porto Velho Araraquara 2, Bipolo 2. The transmission line covers almost 2,400 km, which is one of the longest DC lines in the world. The company makes a long-term cooperation with State Power Grid of India, Eskom of South Africa, Manaus Transmission Energy SA of Brazil, National Grid of UK, and Turkish Electricity Transmission Corporation. Our products have been exported to more than 60 countries, including Syria, Iraq, Cuba, Nigeria, Mali, Congo, Ethiopia, Kazakhstan, Ecuador, Ghana, Cameroon, Australia. Nanjing becomes a globalized enterprise step by step. The company builds up new plants to expand the manufacture capacity. The company will be completed the all construction of industrial park in the end of 2012, and then Nanjing Electric Group will become the largest electrical supply bases in the world. Nanjing Electric ensures that we create value by fulfilling our commitments to our customers, our employees, and societies in which we operate, acting in accordance with corporate development. Nanjing Electric commits to become the world's best electric product supplier. We look forward to creating a glorious future with all the friends of the world.